The camp out party. We got these two daring men here who are about to do the Paqui one chip challenge. We have Owen here and Scott. Let's go. Eat the whole chip. Hold on, Owen. Wait till he's open his.
I can't even open the bag.
The seal. Not off to a good start.
The seal, no, I don't want to break it up. You got that knife?
No, I don't.
Let's see. Yeah, go from this side. Here you go, right here.
Another seal?
That's the starter.
There.
Okay, so you can see they opened the chip up. Up. Oh, then go. Go ahead. Eat the whole chip.
That's hot. Hot already.
Kind of a slow burn.
I remember doing this. We were already done ours at this point.
Yeah, what you really want to do is just tear that whole, put it all in your mouth. Scott's getting red.
and the napkin comes out.
Yeah, don't blow your nose.
Holy shit.
What was that?
It's just fucking pain.
I remember the discomfort.
Oh boy.
Owen.
Eyes are watering.
Your glasses are steaming up. I remember just trying to take my mind off it.
Yeah. Scott's red. You're crying.
Why not?
Lydia wanted to do this. Hey, White Zack.
I think some hot sauce would cool my mouth down.
Want a dab of Reaper sauce? To down it?
Might actually help.
Yeah.
It's like jumping into 30 degree water when it's only 8 degrees outside. It actually feels warm.
Oh, it's this chip.
Your face is moist.
Yeah. You okay, Owen?
No.
Talk to me.
Come here, talk. Just pain.
Pain?
It's fucking pain.
Scale of 1 to 10?
About an 8.
It's Scott's crying.
Yep, here comes this eye.
You guys are excited, man.
Hurts to talk.
Scott's crying and Owen is in severe pain.
Sounds about right.
Yeah. You got 5 minutes to go still. For 10 minutes at least. See who else can run out.
Do you know if you have Thomas?
I do.
Are they? Do you know?
In the cabinet.
In the cabinet.
I'll take a couple.
Nope. Okay.
I'm going to take them now.
I'll take anything you lose. See who lasts the longest.
Well, after 10 minutes, you both win.
How long did you last?
We did 10 minutes.
A little bit more than 10 minutes.
Oh. Well, after a few minutes, it subsides enough that we can sort of deal with
it. It's starting to ease up on you.
Oh, man.
How's your sinuses?
Clear.
Good.
Well, my sinuses were clogged up beforehand. They always are.
Not anymore?
Yeah, they are.
Still?
Yeah. I can't normally breathe through my nose.
Oh, that was a mistake. It'll burn your nostrils.
My nostrils are not what I'm worried about.
What are you worried about?
The afterburn.
Getting the drizzles?
No.
I just never seen these two guys when they're together. It's like so silent like that.
True. And
that's the whole odd thing about it. They're quiet.
I think we were talking a bit more.
Yeah.
But I was doing it to keep my mind off with the pain. I mean, I was just, it was bad.
How's your lips?
See, my lips were good because I went right past the lips. Oh. I just put the whole thing in and crunched it down as fast as I could to get it out of my mouth.
Yeah.
I don't know if that worked well because it still was bad.
Half and half works better than milk.
Okay.
Peanut butter's good too.
Do you have milk?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Are you ready?
No.
You're not ready yet?
Oh, I mean,
you can handle more?
Like, I can't handle another one of those fuckers, but I can't outlast him.
Oh, he laid it down.
Okay.
Okay now. That's there it is.
About that.
There it is. Two former scuba divers.
Not former.
And Owen's still active.
How red his lips are getting.
Hear that.
You wearing lipstick, Scott?
Yeah.
Well, Owen's lips are red too.
True.
Yeah. Scott's crying, man. Your face is wet.
The hottest thing I had, a whole habanero, my throat closed up, and my ears popped. So this isn't as hot as that.
A habanero isn't that bad, though. I mean, I don't
know. I ate the whole thing, seeds, everything, right up to the stem.
I got a couple serranos at home. Now, they were homegrown, and they were...
I got orange habaneros from the Italian market, and they made me, eyes are watering, nose is watering, ears popped, and my throat swelled up, and it's not getting anywhere near that hot.
Well, that's not going to happen now, is it?
No. This isn't as hot as that.
Because we can't treat you.
No. Oh, what I did is I started drinking beer.
Oh.
To wash the pepper away made it worse.
You know, drinking water is literally the worst thing.
Yeah.
People don't get it. But I guess to, you know, quash the heat.
Well, that's because it's not actual heat. It's your body interpreting a chemical response as heat.
Water just spreads whatever, you know.
Yeah, it's
oil all over the place.
Yeah, it's not literally fire you're trying to put out. That's why water doesn't work. What do you got on time for that?
Well, if you minus and playing around trying to open the chip. Close to 10.
Yeah. Because I'm a little over 10, but I know we started at least a minute and a half before they...
Well, my mouth is getting better, but now my forehead's starting to get hot. So I'm probably going to start sweating.
How about you, Owen?
I'm good.
You're good? Did it sit past?
It's getting better. It's getting
okay.
Getting better. My stomach's upset now, which I kind of figured would happen.
Just my forehead's getting hot, not stomach.
There's plenty of time for that.
Gotta hold up your sign.
Are we worthy?
You're getting there.
I don't get a sign.
Yeah, it's in your box.
Oh, okay.
That's what you get for doing this.
Hey, your tongue just fell off. All right, you gentlemen did it.